I'm alone, 'cause this house don't feel like home.
Make up this post-workout shake on the roof of my car. Shaker cup. Hopefully it doesn't fall. Aminos. Uh-oh, we got security over here. They probably saw me flying the drone. Well, I don't know. Two. Three tablespoons dextrose. A scoop of creatine, 5 grams. And a scoop of Optimum Nutrition Whey. Scoop and a quarter. Where's the lid? Got it. Done. I'm about to make a post-workout meal. Well, get a prep meal, I should say. And I'm not just gonna be doing vlogs all the time, but I do find some enjoyment. So, for some reason, I didn't think that made sense. It does make sense. I found enjoyment in doing vlogs, again, because I get to be a little bit more creative. So I will still be doing the full day of eating this week though, so keep an eye out for that. And I'm not gonna show how to make all these meals. But I mean, I'll show in the other video, not in this video. But I have the tilapia, the 7 to 8 ounces of tilapia, 2/3 cup of brown rice, and then about a cup of broccoli. I'm gonna eat this in 3 minutes.
I came out here and tried to do this. So Sleeping Beauty's finally awake. I came out here, I had this all set up. I FaceTimed you, you didn't wake up. I knocked on your door, like you knock on mine, you're like, nothing, you're just sleeping. But we are gonna do the Oreo challenge, and Alex doesn't really know what it is. So I just found it online, and these are like the thin ones. So they're not like the huge ones.
Does that even count as a challenge?
Don't touch it.
Does that even
count as a challenge? It's, so who can eat them the fastest, but then also like, it's apparently supposed to be really hard to like eat these in less than a minute, eat, you know, five of them less than a minute, which I don't really know because like, I don't have to eat them in a row, right? I can just like stack up three of them, just shove them in there and eat them. I mean, they're only thin.
That's why I said, yeah, you gotta get like them.
Well, I mean, we'll see who's gonna win, right? So you can do however you want, but.
Can I get milk first?
I mean, you can't, I mean, you can try to wash it down, I guess. It's kind of cheating, I feel like. You just have to do water. Like the hot dog challenges, they don't get milk. They get water. All right, you ready?
Wait, is there a countdown? Or?
Yeah, where's my
phone? Wait, what are the rules?
Where's my phone? I told you, they're...
You just eat them.
You
just,
well, I mean, you have to... Who can eat them the fastest? And then... who can eat them the fastest? And then... Can we eat them in less than a minute? Break my cookie!
Tried cheating.
How'd you treat a cheat?
By breaking it. Now you have, like...
Oh yeah, it's gonna mess me up when I go for it. Stopwatch.
Turn off.
Alright. Ready? I'm gonna start the clock. And then we're just gonna go.
Wait, I'm not ready yet.
Alright, get your breath. Ready?
Are you gonna pick one up, eat it?
Don't talk about I'm not gonna tell you about my strategy. I'm just gonna do it. You ready?
I'm more nervous than I should be.
Okay. I don't know what you're doing.
Okay, ready?
Are you ready?
Good. Yeah, let's go.
Alright. Go!
Oh. Hello, man. Are they minty?
Are they flavored with toothpaste?
Oh! Yours?
No, mine are good. You just got that!
I'm so excited for Oreos!
If you want, you can have some of my actual Oreos.
Not even a little burst anymore. Which ones are not?
You're like, does that have mint?
Oh man.
Where's all your Oreo? So where are yours at, right here? These are yours?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh man.
You should have like fresh breath now, right? I wonder when you were gonna notice. And I tried to make sure that like we had that conversation about how we're gonna eat them. Because I wanted you to grab multiple at a time. Because if you would have just ate one, you would have known right away. You'd be like, ooh.
Well, don't they have minty Oreos?
So it actually took me longer than you would think to find a toothpaste. Because I was like, one, it has to be white.
Mm-hmm.
And two, like, yeah, I bet it's going to taste like mint. Like, it's going to be like it's the mint Oreos.
Well, yeah. I don't even know if they have mint Oreos.
They
do. Okay,
but they're green, they're not white.
Yeah, that's why I kept eating them. I'm like, this doesn't taste right, but I know they have them, so.
You got.
Still got Oreos, so it's good.
And there is no Oreo challenge, just so we're clear.
No?
I don't know. I had to make it up so like it seemed legitimate.
I do wanna,
hold up. You still got enough Oreo for a real Oreo challenge here. You really want to try that?
Hell yeah.
I don't think it's actually a challenge, but
okay. I want to beat you in something.
You want redemption somehow? Is that the bad one?
Yeah.
Is that one of the bad ones?
The loser has to eat.
That's it. There you go.
Yeah.
Loser has to eat the one. I am still cutting, by the way. This had to happen.
They're thin Oreos, so it counts.
Yeah, that's why I didn't buy the thick ones. One, I didn't want to buy that much toothpaste. And two, I was like, I wouldn't be cutting
them anyways. So.
Yeah, you just have to be so like, he'll eat thin ones. All right, let's restart this then. So not a gag take this time. I don't know if the multiple is a good strategy. Because I tried to do two.
That was hard.
It was difficult. So a minute's probably not going to happen, but all right, we're going to start this. Ready?
Wait. The loser has to eat the Oreo. Is there any like downsides to eating toothpaste, or like can you?
I mean, you're not supposed to eat toothpaste.
As a kid, I did.
But like one, alive, but so. Like one, but eating one of them's not gonna hurt. I don't think. You had like three of them.
I was on a roll too. Like I was excited.
All right, you ready to hit this?
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. We're gonna be hard, man. Mm. Yeah, No, drink that. You got more?
I'm trying to hide it under my tongue.
Done.
I'm so bad.
It's like toothpaste.
Wow. That's bad.
Yeah.
I tried to get a bad toothpaste too, but.
Oh.